Okay, so boom, we got the wine on motherfucking deck, bitches. So I don't know about you, but New Music Friday has been quite quiet. But Tems is back. Apparently she ain't released new music in a while. If you don't know who Tems is the girl that sings on WizKid's, what's that song called? Essence. She's the girl that sings on WizKid's Essence. So she's released a new song. Now, I ain't been a big fan of Tems like that. I kind of listened to the odd few tunes here and there, but I didn't notice that she was missing from the game because Essence was getting rinsed. So to be fair, I'm kind of glad that she took a step from the game. And also, Ira, is it Ira Star? Them two kind of sound the same. So for me, I'm just like, Tems been away for how long? I didn't notice. So this new song is called Me and You. Now, allegedly on Twitter, the reason why I wanted to do these songs because allegedly on Twitter, not even allegedly, homegirl went on Twitter and was talking about how the song is about her love for Jesus and how, you know, basically she just basically proclaimed that she's a born again Christian, how she loves God and how she loves Jesus. Well, me too. I love Jesus. I love God. If you were listening to some gospel music, then send it my way. You know what I'm saying? If Tems is proclaiming her love for gospel music, I want to hear it. So let's see what the Sun Old Speaker is saying about Tems' new single, aka gospel single, Me and You. The single cover looks like a little girl. She got a daughter or something? If this is gospel, why does she think that God don't listen? Boy, the beat has switched up now. The beat could have dropped a little bit more than there. Come on now. The production is good, you know. Okay. Now, what I'm going to say is the song isn't giving me gospel. But that's one thing that I like about gospel music sometimes is that sometimes it doesn't really come across as gospel, but it's really talking about God. But the only thing is that the start of the song is not really giving me gospel. It sounds like she's talking about a lover. And I know that some people can say that, you know, Jesus is their lover, you know, because, you know, Jesus loved them, they love Jesus. You know, I think that the wires could have just genuinely could have crossed there because, you know, this is a vibe. It's a vibe. It's a relaxing vibe. But I like it. I'm ready for some more. And if she's going to be releasing some more gospel music, then send it our way. But can you please make sure that, you know, we can hear some Jesus, some God in there? Because right about now, I'm not going to lie. To me, it does sound like she's talking about dick. But she ain't talking about dick. She's talking about Jesus. And, you know, that's where the wires can cross. So, Tems, I'm going to need you to clear the air. Make it very clear that we're talking about the utmost high. Okay? Thank you for watching. I love you for watching. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram. Search iMallyUK. Follow me on X, iMallyUK. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.